This could be the hour we've been waiting for. This could be the dawning of that day when the trumpet sounds and all the clouds roll back. Then we'll see the King of Glory as the saints all start to praise Him. Praise Him. Praise Him for the blood that set us free. Just in case this is the hour of our Lord's return, oh, I'd like to be found praising Him for saving me. In the next few, if we're called away, we will meet inside the eastern gate. We'll see angels step aside and fold their wings, cause the angels cannot join the blood-bought singing. Praise Him. Praise Him. Praise Him for the blood that set us. Just in case this is the hour of our Lord's return, oh, I'd like to be found praising Him for saving me. Praise Him. Set us free. Just in case this is the hour of our Lord's return, oh, I'd like to be found thanking.
Oh, I'd like to be rejoicing.
Oh, I'd like to be found praising Him for saving me.
I want to sing and shout, I get happy. I want to walk about, I get happy. And I want to tell the whole wide world about Him. I get happy, I want to praise His name, I get happy. The hallelujahs ring, I get happy. And I want to tell the whole wide world about Him.
I want to tell the world that I'm glad to say that I'm on my way to that land of day. And there'll be no trouble, there'll be no sorrow in that eternally bright tomorrow. There'll be no need for a life for in that land forever. There'll be no night, and there'll be no sorrow,
there'll
be no crying, just joy in that land.
I get happy, I want to kneel and pray, I get happy. I know I'm on my way, I get happy, and I want to tell the whole wide world about Him. I get happy, I want to see His face, I get happy. I want to run the race, I get happy, and I want to tell the whole wide world about Him.
I want to tell the world that I'm glad to say that I'm on my way to that land of day, and there'll be no trouble, there'll be no sorrow. Eternally bright tomorrow, there'll be no need for a life or in that land. Forever there'll be no night, and there'll be no sighing,
there'll be
no crying, just joy in that land.
I remember the first time I talked with the Lord as I fell on my knees in the night. But the passions and pleasures and things of this world have taken the cross from my side. How I'd like to go back to the place I once was, and to be what I know I should be. I just can't stay away any longer. Take me back, Lord, to Calvary.
When the glitter and tinsel of life fade away, and the laughter and friends all are gone, and I sit all alone at the end of the day, and my heart beats for comfort and hope, then my mind travels back to that place long ago, where the Spirit fell on me. I just can't stay back, Lord, to Calvary. Take me back to the place where I started. Break these chains and let me go free. I just can't stay.
heavy, I almost fall. sweetly sing. Heaven will surely be worth it all. Heaven will surely be worth it all. Worth all the sorrows that with all his strife, heaven will surely be worth it all. Toiling and pain I will endure till I shall hear the death angel call. Jesus has promised, and I'm sure heaven will surely be worth it all. Heaven will surely be worth it all. Worth all the sorrows that here befall.
After this life, with all its pride,
heaven will surely be worth it.
What a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and griefs to bear. Privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Are we weak and heavy laden? Cumbered with a load of care, precious Savior, still our refuge. Take it to the Lord in prayer.
To thy friends despised, forsake thee. Take it to the Lord in prayer.
In his arms he'll take and share.
shall live on high, far above the sky, in that home prepared for the true. For its hills will roam, shouting home, sweet home, just as long as eternity holds.
There'll be mansions there, room enough to spare, in that home prepared for the true. Jesus makes it plain, He will come again, He will come for me and for you,
just as long,
just as long,
just as long,
just as long.
Just as long as eternity rolls, by His grace divine, heaven will be mine. Just as long as eternity rolls,
just as long.
Just as long as eternity rolls, by His grace divine, heaven will be mine. Just as long as eternity rolls.
Someday I'll sing my last song. I'll stand before Jesus and say, come to your glory from Calvary's story, and I'll stand for Him and say, I thank you for your saving grace. Only I seek just a place at your feet, and forever to look on.
I'll be singing,
oh, come, my Lord Jesus, come. It's over and done, the good fight is won. Come, my Lord Jesus, come.
when you call.
Well, I wish I had heard you when you called me. What did he say when he called on me? He said, I'm gonna send you two by two.
Well, who will be your two by two?
Well, the two was a ball right
silence,
and the one was a little bitty
baby,
who was wrapped on the bed,
swaddling clothes,
who was laid out in a
cradle,
who was born, who was born,
my brother,
now born in Bethlehem. Said, I wish I had heard you when you called me.
Now when he called me, yes, when he called for me,
I wish I had heard you when you called me. But now, great God, but now I'm a day too late. Well, I wish I had heard you when you called me.
Oh,
what did he say when he called for me? He said, I'm a good sinner. Four by four.
Well, who will be your four by four?
Well, the four was the four that stood at the door. And the three was the Hebrew
children.
And the two was a Paul and
Silas.
And the one was a little bitty
baby,
who was wrapped all up in
swaddling clothes,
who was laid down in a
cradle,
who was born. I squander, I did not heed
my brother,
him whom I need. Then Jesus found me, from sin unbound me. Now I'm telling the world about his love,
his wondrous love. I love to sing about our King,
wonderful King,
and make his praises
glad to ring.
He gave his life, on Calvary's tree, that we from sin might be made free.
I'm happy to say,
I'm glad to say,
I'm on the right way,
I'm on my way.
And meet from
meeting
now,
from dark night,
unto perfect day.
Joy to know,
only I know,
this friend above,
Jesus above. That's why I'm telling the world about his love. Yonder in glory, we'll tell the story of Christ our Lord,
my brother,
trusting his word. With saints and sages, through endless ages, we will tell the whole world about his love.
His wondrous love.
I love to sing about our King,
wonderful King,
and make his praises
glad to ring.
He gave his love, on Calvary's tree, that we from sin might be made free.
I am glad to say,
I'm on the right way,
I am on my way.
That lead from
now, from dark night, unto perfect day.
Joy to know,
only I know,
this friend above,
Jesus above. That's why I'm telling the world about his love.
Set another place at the table for the rest of the bandits coming home.
They've just received an invitation from a missionary in a distant land to accommodate a party of believers who just accepted God's salvation plan.
Just as the angels say, all is ready. God hears a cry from another man. There's been another birth into the kingdom, and the head waiter hears one more command.
Set another place at the table, write another name on the roll, take out another roll, shine up one more crown, another child is heaven bound. And another verse to the chorus, as the angels rehearse welcome song.
It's engraved forever in his hand. I've come to remind you of the honor to dine in the presence of this man.
Set another place at the table, write another name on the roll, take now another roll, shine up one more crown, another child is heaven bound. And another verse to the chorus, as the angels rehearse the welcome song. Set another place at the table, for the rest of the family's coming home. Set another place at the table, for the rest of the family's coming.
We must keep on going. Canaan land is just in sight. There will be no sorrow there in that tomorrow. We will be there by and by. Milk and honey.
Just inside.
could see God's people began to complain. Soon Pharaoh and his mighty army would take us in bondage again. Stand still and see the salvation of the Lord, Moses cried. Then God parted the waters and they crossed to the other side. God delivers again, oh my God delivers again. When it seems that all is lost, He reaches down His hand. And all the forces of evil have to flee at His command. Just when things look hopeless, my God delivers again.
We'll never bow to your idols, the Hebrew children proclaim. So the king gave the command to throw them into the flame. The king said, did we not cast three men into the furnace bound? I see four men loose in the fire unheard, and they're walking around.
God delivers again, oh my God, again. When it seems that all is lost, He reaches down His hand. Then all the forces of evil have to flee at His command. Just when things look hopeless, my God delivers again. God delivers again.
I heard the crowd laughing and mocking as He slowly walked down the street. I saw the man carrying the wood upon his back as it fell many times at their feet. And they kicked him and they beat him till the blood flowed from his side. As he slowly turned his face toward me, for the first time I looked in his eyes.
And I saw love like I'd never seen love before.
Saw the nails tear his flesh,
As the hammer struck down, I saw the cross being lifted into the air. I saw it fall heavily into the ground, and the man in the middle, with tears in his eyes, he was taking my place. As he slowly turned his face toward me, "Forgive them," I heard him say.
And I saw
should I thirst when I can drink from the river of life? Why should I be searching when your word holds the answer? Why should there be darkness when you are the light? Lord, I want all that you have for me. I want to be all that you want me to be. I yield my spirit, soul, and body completely to thee, and I want all you have for me. Now there's no need to be a beggar when I have a loving father who has all that I need and with plenty to spare. You said ask and I'd receive if I only believe. So that's the reason I'm placing my life in your care. And I want all that you have for me. I want to be all that you want me to be. I yield my spirit, soul, and body completely to thee, and I want all you have for me. Lord, I want all that you have.
my hungry soul. You're the living bread. When I'm down, you lift my head. You're the water I've thirsted for. You're everything and more. Fire by night, cloud by day, always there to lead the way. You go behind, you go before. You're everything and more.
Everything and so much more. More than I can ask you for. You're the one whom I adore. Everything and more.
To my spirit, you're the breath of life. Take away my sin and strife, making me so clean and pure. You're everything and more. Cover me with righteousness, fill my life with happiness. In your love I stand secure. You're everything and more.
More than I can ask you for. You're the one whom I adore. Everything and more. You're the one whom I adore. Everything.
When Jesus walked upon the waves of rugged Galilee, old Peter looked at him and said, Lord, bid me come to thee. He fixed his eyes upon the Lord, trusted in his holy word. By faith he walked upon the waters of the dark Galilee.
By faith
he walked upon the waters at the Lord's command. He knew that nothing would matter if his faith would stand. Sinking in despair, there's no comfort anywhere. By faith, step out upon the waters, for Jesus is there. When Jesus said, come unto me, he quickly started out. But when he looked upon the waves, he soon began to doubt. But as he sank down in the sea, he cried and said, Oh Lord, save me. By faith, he walked upon the waters of the dark Galilee.
By faith,
he walked upon the waters at the Lord's command. He knew that nothing would matter if his faith would stand. Now if you're sinking in despair, there's no comfort anywhere. By faith, he stepped out upon the waters, for Jesus is there. There's no comfort anywhere. By faith, he stepped out upon the
as the soldiers nailed the hands and feet of Jesus to the cross. They must have wondered what this man had done to pay this cost. Was he really God's own son, as he claimed to be? Little did they know that he was dying there for me. They saw more than just a good man hanging on a tree. They saw more than one who healed the sick and made the blind to see. They saw the one who paid the price to set my spirit free. They saw the precious Son of God dying there for me. When my Lord returns in clouds of glory, all the world will know, but only those who are prepared will be the ones to go. The rest will try to hide from God and the wrath to come. And the last person that they'll want to see will be God's only Son. But they'll see
more than just a good man coming from the sky.
They'll see
more than a man discovering a brand new way to fly.
They'll see
the one who paid the price to set my spirit free. They'll see the precious Son of God coming back for me.
They'll see the precious Son of God coming back for me.
Praising my Savior all the day long. Blessed assured is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. Heir of salvation, purchased of God, born of His Spirit, washed in His blood.
Perfect submission, all is at rest. I and my Savior am happy and blessed. I'm watching and waiting, looking above,
filled with His goodness, lost in His love. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior.
Savior. and sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. Of acclamation to take me home, what joy shall fill my heart? Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art.
That love the Lord. And today I claim that promise, trusting Him for peace of mind. He's the God that through the ages has stood the test of time. What a blessed assurance to know I'm His and He's mine. What a sweet consolation when He tells me I'm His child. How could I ever doubt it when mountains get too high? He's the God of all mountains. He stood the test of time.
Through this world's fierce raging battles, I will trust Him more and more. I dare not take one step without Him till this fleeting life is o'er. For the hand that holds tomorrow, that same hand is placed in mine. Praise His name throughout the ages. God has stood the test of time. What a blessed assurance to know I'm His and He's mine. What a sweet consolation when He tells me I'm His child. How could I ever doubt it when mountains get too hard to climb? He's the God of all mountains. He stood the test of time.
He stood the test.
Oftentimes I say I can't win, I didn't even try. Oh, but we should be like David Ben Goliath, he didn't meet. He knew his faith would stand with a stone in his hand. Goliath fell at his feet.
Well, I'm an overcomer, I can conquer anything. I can overcome all evil, I have strength in Jesus' name. Just like David killed Goliath, Daniel was delivered. And just no matter what comes against me, I'm an overcomer.
There are troubles and trials, I fight Satan every day. When I'm going through a valley, I just lift my head and pray. I think back to the day of Daniel, when he's thrown in the lion's den. God delivered him then, he'll deliver me now, and the victory I can win.
Well, I'm an overcomer, I can conquer anything. I can overcome all evil, I have strength in Jesus' name. Just like David killed Goliath, Daniel was delivered. Just don't matter what comes against me, I'm an overcomer.
Was free. I trusted in the Savior and in His soul-saving plan. I got instant membership in heaven's happy band. I'm a kingdom heir. I'm in heir to the throne. I was born into this family. I'm one of His own. Though the world will try to persuade me I'm wrong, I'm still an heir to the kingdom. I'm in heir to the throne.
There's no shortcuts that will make it, no secret passageways. Jesus is the only name where sinners can be saved. And once you've joined the mighty movers headed for the air, you won't want to stop till you see what's waiting for you there. I'm a kingdom heir. I'm in heir to the throne. I was born into this zone.
Promise to care.
Amen.
Amen.
victory, waiting for the next command.
Who moved?
When the lights grew dim,
who moved?
Who moved?
Are you sure it was him? Do you still pray and seek to do your Father's will?
Who moved?
Who moved?
The one who promised to care.
Who moved?
Who moved?
Said he'd always be there. You just might be surprised to see.
Religion and glory, everybody's gonna be singing that story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Well, glory, hallelujah. Brother, there's a reckoning coming in the morning. Better get you ready, cause I'm giving you the warning. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Now listen, everybody, cause I'm talking to you. Jesus is the only one to carry you through. You better get ready, cause I'm telling you why. The Lord is coming from his throne on high. We're going down the valley, going one by one. We're gonna be rewarded for the things we've done. How you gonna feel about the things he'll say on that judgment day? Well, everybody's gonna have religion and glory. Everybody's gonna be singing that story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Well, glory, hallelujah. Brother, there's a reckoning coming in the morning. Better get you ready, cause I'm giving you the warning. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Now get the Holy Bible in the back of the book. The book of Revelation is the place you must look. You can understand it and you can if you try. The Lord is coming from his throne on high. Reading in the Bible all the things he said. He said he's coming back again to raise the dead. Are you gonna be among the chosen few?
Will you make it through?
Everybody's gonna have religion and glory. Everybody's gonna be singing that story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Well, glory, hallelujah. Brother, there's a reckoning, cause I'm giving you the warning. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there.
Singing that story, everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Brother, there's a reckoning coming in the morning. Better get you ready, cause I'm giving you the warning.
Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there.
Wonderful time up there.
Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time.
Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time.
The valley so deep and the river so wide,
I can see the hand of the Father.
I can see the hand.
When I look around me,
I can hear the voice
blowing in the wind.
I can
feel the mighty touch of the Father's love.
Everywhere I go,
everywhere I go, his presence surrounds me.
I can see
see the hand, I can hear the voice, I can feel the touch of God. In the music of the birds and the rustle of leaves, I can hear the voice of the Father. In the thunder and rain and the whispering breeze, I can hear the voice of the Father.
I can see the hand.
Sun shining bright,
I can feel the touch of the Father.
In the snow that falls on a cold winter's night,
I can feel the touch of the Father.
I can see the hand,
when I look around me,
I can hear the voice,
I can feel the mighty touch of the Father's love. Surrounds me.
I can see the hand, I can hear the voice, I can feel the touch.
See the hand, hear the voice, I can feel the touch. See the hand, hear the voice, I can feel the touch. See the hand, hear the voice, I can feel the touch. See the hand, hear the voice, I can feel the touch. See the hand, hear the voice, I can feel the touch. See the hand, hear the voice, I can feel the touch.
It's hard to smile. I can't see the sunshine through. Even in my darkest day, when I can hardly see my way, I can a friend when the day is dark, when I feel the winds blow, and he's a friend when the morning sun sets my world I
If you just pass in Jesus' name. it's the land beyond the river where the milk and honey flow. Though this world tries to make me feel at ease, no matter where I roam, my heart is just a stranger here on its way to a place called home. Sometimes I get so homesick is far behind, 'cause home is sounding better all the time. If it had been left up to me, I'd be long gone from this place. Amazing grace. Oh, but my Father knows what's best for me. There's a reason I'm still here below, but that doesn't change where my heart really is and where sometimes I get so homesick, I can hardly wait to see my friends and loved ones inside the Eastern Gate. Though I've enjoyed this so glad when it's far behind, 'cause all is sounding better all the time. Home is sound.
But without the Savior,
you cannot go without the Savior. Or a palace before the lowest of men, or the king, the eyes of God looked far beyond. Hey!